It's sad, isn't it, Doc? Guys like us. A couple of middle-aged men who've allowed their work to consume their lives. The only time we ever touch other people is when we're wearing our latex gloves. We wake up one day and realize that for 50 years we haven't really lived at all. But then all of a sudden, we get a second chance. Somebody young and beautiful shows up, somebody we could care about. She offers us a new life with her. But we have a big decision to make, right? Because we have to risk everything we've worked for in order to have her. I couldn't do it.
Bet you thought that I'd be broken. Mascara streaking down my cheek. Devastated out the doorway. In a daze, state of disbelief. I bet you like that, seeing me get mad. But baby, I won't satisfy your need. I've already been there, done that. I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah.